Never hurts me too much. My bulletproof jacket.